All right, our big focus here this morning, checking out the newest chapters here in the Under the Sea season, season 6. Third season that we've run through here with the 11 seasons under about 5. Yeah. And we'll at least be able to get through one chapter here pretty quick as they go along. The requirements always accelerate, but what's nice is that we can actually check them out, so I have a better idea, at least week to week, on how far forward I can plan what I'll need to be focusing on for, like, the multiplayer race boost missions. Is that where they live? Apparently. Like, it's like Antarctica, Atlantis is the more traditional, but it's safer for branding purposes and whatnot. So, Atlantica. Now you know. I don't even know if I ever got product from other than that was specifically the name of the place they live, but I won't argue against it because I can't honestly say I've seen the movie in 30 years. One of my favorites growing up, my generation, because it was a Disney movie that I saw in theaters. Yeah. Either way, time for your chapter 1. Get done. Yeah, I have no reason to see it again. Kids movie. Obviously where the novelty of the live action remakes come into play of, and gets the excuse for my age who now have kids that age to drag them back to the theater to rewatch a movie watched already. I don't have kids and I don't care, but those of you that. All right, start off. We got a guest racer with good old Ariel. In race, we pretty straightforward.
Oh, I can't wait to see what's out there.
I want to see what is here. All right, Hummel is several underwater relics on the back. It will lightly increase their max speed for each relic collected, so similar to Wally, or to an effect Steve Mickey, but it is a little different. Mario spends all collected relics to gain a powerful speed boost for a short period of time. Neat. The back and forth thing. I don't have too many of those, but it's kind of interesting. Also interesting stats to have as a defender class, and strike me more as a speedster thing, but doesn't matter.
Let's go see what's out there.
Oh, there you go. Nice enough to inform me of that, in case I wasn't paying attention. Appreciate it, game. Yeah, I don't know too many bad kids now. Definitely.
Actually, this is sort of like a horse carriage, right?
First, we have the whole zero G floating mechanics that go in water here. Kind of Mario-esque. I don't know if it does anything beyond just the visual element, but. I have a beat going. It does make me float super weird, so there's that. Song has that same. No, this is a little different. No idea. I haven't had a chance to take a look at it yet. Wanted to see about doing it. Regulated one so I can get extra shards with. Lemay there. I think I need exactly 3 to upgrade her Alright. That's one level. Claim that so we can get everyone unlocked here.
Oh, hello.
Hello. Back in there. Brandon, I'll make grabbing those, please. What are we doing? I went unlocked the arrow. Oh, that's a little highlight. Alright, continuing along then. Agrabah Circuit. In the race, use manual boost for at least 10 seconds. We can do that.
Time to set sail!
Yeah, let's see if we can get some of you upgraded.
I know we can do this!
I'm really so far without having any other character specific upgrade materials, but.
Are you sure? Thank you. It's so beautiful. Oh, have you ever seen anything so wonderful? It's so beautiful.
Alright.
Thank
it's
you.
Really good. Star. Let's start using the character specific one.
It's so star beautiful.
Up. It's just a matter of whether or not I have the class specific ones because I'm
going through
pretty quick. Hold on.
Oh, have you ever seen trickster anything and brawlers. So wonderful?
Sorry. Options any? Here's what the other one did stat wise. Don't have power ups either, so. That one didn't have, but always fewer stats, so. Eventually, gold ones, but typically the characters.
Ooh, an adventure!
So I remember to still keep doing backward skills. Under the sea. Looked up the lyrics, I'm guessing.
Even the back of my
head. Let's stay out of my way.
Wasn't one of them.
Oh, it's actually happening.
Secure. Was the, everything's better than what I see that earlier. That's really cool. Forget how to simple layout of this JV and the Rumble War difficulties. having all parts and hazards and sharp things. Fuck, alright, yep. Top of my head.
It's so beautiful.
All right, King Trent here for a spin.
The seas are mine to control.
Brawler, I presume.
Very well.
I figured they'd tell us though. Use his trident, shoot a long beam of energy in front of him for a moderate amount of material time. When he focuses on an opponent, they explode. Killing everyone of them. Yeah! Pow! Bang! I did do an beating aerials on him.
Cool with her. Hey, is this a starting line or?
Let's get on with it.
I can't believe Ariel talked me into this.
I have that one. It's gonna be thunders. There's someone back there, right? That was a really short turn. I mentioned what the standard did, just the charge point, essentially the same thing or not. Zap! Oh, throws his trident backwards. Yeah, a bunch of people. Here's. Yeah, more than backwards, sometimes I guess. Take that beat. Preschool passes. There you go.
This calls for
a... Oh, okay. She sends a wave backwards. Nice. Explains why I attack so many people. I like that. I like that a lot. Next one, play little Mickey. Win the race, activate three drift boosts.
Mickey Mouse, at your service.
I currently have him at 30, which is that should be able to can start up for that special event. Or leveled up for that special event. Start up. He's gold character, so what else do we got here? That thing. Or up. And several separation in combat. That was better. That was enough for some. That was a little Chippendale. Just top speed. Always need more speed. Hey, Claire, cool taste. Good to see you. Welcome, welcome. Happy Friday. Yeah, fantastic week. Yeah, new season here in Disney Speedstorm this morning, so on the first chapter. Checking out all that new stuff. Around the Little Mermaid movie, so new characters unlocked here already. Much appreciated.
I'll see you at the finish line real soon.
Distinction, much smoother you handle compared to the other folks I was racing with. Brawlers, not as smooth. All there at the end. Down. Getting up there too. Alright, stage 5. Win the race, stay in the air for at least 6 seconds. Do that.
Hot rod diggity dog!
I am reformed criminal.
Yeah, you want to race like a bear?
Remember, a hero is only as good as his lap time.
What are your orders?
You're not getting cold fins, are you? This'll be so much fun!
Human wolves in Chernobyl develop cancer-resilient genomes. Go. All the ones that are prone to getting cancer are dead.
Here goes.
And that is how you make the populace strong. Through radiation. This. It's not a good way. Dress perk reference. Where in the heck? Maybe you've seen it. Not a poser, are you? I always get that angle weird because things like turn too tight. That's a bad thing.
Oh,
Rest of those done for the Achilles anyway. She does a wiggle and the mermaid splash poses and stuff and does her stunts. And still has legs, but. King Triton apparently makes a go of it just fine, but it's out of go. Leggy. Which makes sense for your course of the move. Right, that was where it ended up, so.
Oh, are you sure?
Did the C-band. Spoilers. 30-year-old movie. Alright. Moving on here to stage 6. Take Ursula for a spin.
Be bad.
Win the race. Drift for at least 10 seconds.
Life's full of tough choices, idiot.
Okay, I'll figure out what the charge one does. Horses flotsam and jets until I slow down two opponents in front of her. Move them. Charge one activates an aura for a short period of time, which makes her opponents gain a speed boost but briefly lose control of their carts, which refills the boost bar for each opponent. Here it is. The whole deal thing. You get a speed boost, but. Cart goes out of control. I'm guessing it does the whole reverse controls thing. You guys ever seen that Schindler's List movie? I'm gonna start it on. I'll turn that all on. You really slow accelerate. Citizen Kane, that was it, it's trying to go. Definitely not my favorite racer. All acceleration thing. Really heavyweight.
You belong to me.
Need effect on it, especially. I don't want to target way back there. Clearly. All that octopus weight. You'd be heavier too if you had another 6 legs. Spoilers here. Let's think of some more FBO movements, so it's not fun. fine. I'll grab that since I'm here. Remember colors are there some sort for... Okay. Ariel's card. Like the little fish. There. Alright. On stage 7, just gotta win the race. Board.
Let's make some waves!
Key! Sound.
Kinda wish I brought my lucky cricket. I'll be faster than a sprinting sailfish.
Yeah, sailfishes are pretty quick. That was the other one. People got tired of this. Already plot twists, apparently. Film ever.
Oh, have you ever seen anything so wonderful?
Back over here, number 8, race with Goofy. In the race, back for skills. Have this star chase on here, so.
Happy to help. Yeah,
a little bit closer, came up to his 4 star there. Can't get quite shards to get him that far, but closer.
Wow! Yahoo!
boy. Wow. Here goes.
Hey, everybody, sandwiches are on me.
Sandwiches. Ah, I didn't use pepper skills. Damn. I think I accumulated enough pepper skills. Gotta use that some more. So I definitely spammed all the skills I got.
Yippee!
No, got the prizes for it, so we're about messing around with that at some point later. Our part is winning. Next, it's just a. Keep messing around and parking place and pick up the power ups over and over again, but then worry about that later. Alright. Now we get to
be faster than a penguin on a pogo.
Hi, I'm Olaf.
Eric
and
there.
I like warm hugs.
Alright, too far.
Oh, I can't wait to see what's out there.
I'll win the race. That's all.
You're not Last getting stage. Cold. I'm ready.
Gosh, the genie. Weird kind of experiment. Yeah. NES remix equivalent of a Disney film. Take existing Disney characters and replace them as the actors of those characters in those movies. I mean, you do it with like their Three Musketeers and stuff, where you're messing with Mickey and whatnot. So, why not their other stories? Starting track here. Yeah. Very curious. If there's any de facto fast paths in there. Exactly. Never works. See, we have an extra locked one there for getting a number of different
it's
challenges.
So
just go straight forward. Season box credit, it's always useful.
How do you put Charge it on?
That for Prince Eric. And off to chapter 2, but before we wrap up with a little bit of mystery race here, I win the race.
What do you think we'll see today?
I don't know, I'll have to see.
Ooh, an adventure!
Very automobile. Dive underwater. Can be used this for fording, but too much money. I can outright drive.
Oh, it's actually happening! Oh my! Okay!
That backwards. Besides the BS, are there better ones?
Sure.
We're gonna drink some. Alright. More than there. Good. These missions.
You're not getting cold fins, are you?
Given the irreverent nature of the internet, it's usually to be the absurd approach rather than. It's also where you like to see a distinction in the performance. Thank you.
you.
Right. Let's carry one chapter here. That eventually I'm trying to see if that actually thing done there with Goofy. More I through.